So now nearly every resident is fully vaccinated. And because of that, and because over 60% of all Saskatchewan adults have now received at least their first shot, we are able to further ease visitor restrictions at long-term care and personal care homes throughout the province. Now, these restrictions were amongst the most difficult measures our government imposed throughout the entire pandemic, and they were also the most necessary. But now, because of the protection that vaccines are providing, we can ease those restrictions further. And we will do so in alignment with the three steps in Saskatchewan's reopening roadmap. So on May 30th, when Saskatchewan moves to step one, all residents of long-term care homes and personal care homes will be able to welcome an unlimited number of visitors. So two at a time and up to four at a time outdoors. This replaces the previous requirement that had 90% of residents in long-term care homes needing to be vaccinated, to be fully vaccinated before allowing visitors. We are also very close now to reaching our step two vaccination threshold. So the start date for step two should be reached any day now. When step two starts, all long-term care and personal care homes will be able to welcome four visitors at a time indoors and nine visitors at a time outdoors. Our Chief Medical Health Officer, Dr. Shahab, is still considering how restrictions may be relaxed further when we move to step three, which will be likely sometime in July, and we'll make an announcement at a later date.